Hey, what's up, Koaw here. So I'm in El Ñuro. It's a paradise for turtles, and I found these three beautiful women that are gonna help me swim with some turtles today. Some marine turtles. This tranquil marina of Peru's northern coastline is an important fishery for the locals. These sea turtles and the fishers have developed a symbiotic relationship, as the omnivorous turtles living in and migrating through these waters have learned to help themselves to the scraps from the fishing boats. In turn, the locals have established an industry for tourism to make a light profit. Attracting individuals such as myself to swim alongside the graceful, well, seemingly graceful animals. Green sea turtles are found around the world in tropical and subtropical waters. This subpopulation is distributed from Baja California to Chile. Scientists have been tagging and analyzing these green sea turtles to learn more about their population and origins. And with recent genetic analyses, it has been discovered that these turtles in El Ñuro have been born and returned to nest in the Galapagos Islands. Since 2014, scientists have composed 11 surveys of 186 unique specimens of green sea turtles. These turtles average 73 centimeters, or just under 2.5 feet when measuring the shell, weighing 55 kilos, or just about 120 pounds, with the biggest measuring 107 centimeters and weighing 108 kilos. That's almost 240 pounds, with the smallest being 47.3 centimeters and weighing a mere 14 kilos. They live to be around 80 years old, where the average growth rate is a slow 2.8 centimeters per year. So these turtles just straight up run into you while you're swimming. They don't really have a personal space. And like most species of marine turtles, their conservation status remains ominous, as they are listed as endangered by the IUCN. At least these green sea turtles here in El Ñuro are able to find a safe paradise, doing their part to keep the population alive and swimming into the future. Keep loving the beautiful chaos of nature.
Rico.